Fucking Hyundai, bro. Holy shit.
Want to elbow everybody? Want to pull off?
Nope. Well, this is what it's all about, right here. Beautiful weather, beautiful cars.
Honestly, for a gas manifold, yeah. If I had like big money dollars and I don't want to street drive the car, I'll definitely get like a cheaper manifold.
So how much horsepower did you make with the ITVs?
288.
Huh?
288.
And torque?
206.
Okay.
And that was like 28 degrees timing. I bet you we could have bumped it up a little bit more to like 30 degrees. I mean, there might be a little bit more left in it, but it's quick.
Heck yeah.
Yeah,
280 is
your
power.
Yeah.
Pretty heavy. So I think 260.
Yeah.
You're not scared of a rock climbing in there? A rock climbing in the ITVs?
Oh shit. You don't have a filter? I have a filter, but it doesn't clear the hood. It hits like right here, and it's like sandwiching on the hood.
I come around the corner and he's got his hazards on, and I'm like, okay.
Roll it for now.
Window. It's like, I'm filming the dash from a bucket seat.
Yeah. I'll be leaning out the window and then like, huh? I recorded that.
Oh fuck. Delete that.